People don't want show cars that sit. People want to drive. We are standing in the Hall of Champions at the Grand National Roadster Show. And one of these 11 cars will come out on top at the end of this week.